50 years ago, the biggest threat to her was nuclear war. Today, it's drugs. Teenage drug use has tripled in the last 4 years, and crime is on the rise. Coincidence? Andy Farag insists on legalizing drugs. First, it will be marijuana. Then what? Do you want lawlessness in your town? Do you want a safer America? Do you really want Andy Farag?
I'm Joel Cummins, and I approve this message.